Cleavers, especially German cleavers, they're built like a tank. They're meant to hack through bones and cartilage and squash, so when you see one with such a huge chip, you know the user was doing some crazy stuff with it. But I wonder, where does that metal chip end up? Do the people notice and they look for it, or does it end up in the food? That's a scary thought.